This cam is so real right now. No makeup, post-workout, got the high pony rocking. Let's do this, the cam. Nothing crazy today, just getting prepping orders for Alex to put together tomorrow. You can see, got my inventory behind me to my right, and have my order board to my left. And so what I kind of do when I get an order in is I print out labels for each piece, because each piece has to be like numbered and labeled with color and stone. And I put it on the board and I kind of get everything together that I have at the moment, put in POs for any production that has to happen. But then I know that like all the pieces are reserved back there. So like, let's say they need a cactus necklace, I have to order those, but I know that I'm not gonna run out of any triangle earrings, you know, before that cactus necklace comes in. Cause that did happen once and it like scarred me cause I hate doing things wrong. And so now everything sits in baggies until it's ready to go out, until invoices are paid. And yeah, every store has its own little section. So today just putting together those labels and put a few things on my site as well. I need to update the forage section. But yeah, should be a short video today. It's raining. LA people don't do rain. And I don't even know what to do with this rain. I couldn't even get it together, you know? Come on. All right. As you can see, not a lot has changed. Shushed it up a little bit because I have a dinner tonight, but it's rain today. I just like couldn't face washing this mane and putting on foundation. So this is what you get. Something I didn't address this morning was the ring I showed you yesterday. I wanted to talk about the fact that like sometimes when you get things home, they aren't as they appear, and I actually found that a stone was missing. So luckily I have a lot of good friends that I also work with. All right, my battery died on my other camera, so iPhone, here we go. Anyway, I wanted to say that like I said, sometimes you have to send things back, and luckily my friend Rochelle, who I will have on here sometime, is also a jewelry designer, so she was nice enough to take the ring downtown for me and get the stone replaced. But it just kind of shows that sometimes it's a back and forth, and they had to repair part of it, and the metal was like a little too thin, so my guys added some more metal, and it's, you know, it's a back and forth. So I usually always 100% of the time inspect it pre-polish and post-polish, but this time I was in a hurry, so I didn't inspect it post-polish, and thus I ended up in a situation where I could have had to go downtown today when I really didn't allot time for it. So, you know, it's a short one today, off and running, but just kind of wanted to quickly address that situation, and we'll be back tomorrow. Peace.